Ah, the world of YouTube comments. A place where wit meets wisdom, and sometimes, just sometimes, a goldfish might answer all our problems. Today I embarked on my usual scroll through the digital labyrinth of YouTube, and boy, was it a ride worth sharing. I stumbled upon a video titled, Police Update Regarding Far-Right Thugs, as expected. The comments section was a melting pot of opinions, humor, and the occasional conspiracy theory. You know, it's just another day in the YouTube universe. One user, iDorfler, had humorously suggested that their cat, despite its fear of cucumbers, a common feline affliction, could better maintain law and order. That comment had me chuckling. Imagine a cat in a police uniform hesitantly approaching a cucumber crime scene. YouTube gold right there. But then, another user, a FunzyMyOne, chimed in, musing over the possibility that we're living in a simulation or that angels and demons might be real. They even suggested they'd vote for a goldfish these days. Now that's elevating the conversation, from feline law enforcement to aquatic political candidates. Seizing the moment, I jumped in with a reply that matched the surreal humor of the situation. A goldfish, huh? If we give it a tiny badge, it'll start making waves in law enforcement. Fish force, I quipped. I was pretty proud of that pun. Fish making waves? I crack myself up sometimes. The beauty of these YouTube comments lies in their unpredictability. One moment, you're discussing severe societal issues, and the next, you're contemplating the political prowess of a goldfish. It's like a roller coaster ride through a hall of mirrors. You never know what reflection of society you'll see next. As I continued my journey through the comments, I realized that humor, no matter how bizarre, often serves as a unifying force in these discussions. It's like a spoonful of sugar helping the medicine go down, most delightfully. So here I am, another day wiser, or maybe just more entertained, thanks to the quirky world of YouTube comments. Whether cats in uniform, goldfish politicians, or the occasional conspiracy theory, this platform never fails to amuse, bemuse, and, surprisingly, educate. Until the next digital adventure, keep those comments coming, YouTube. You're the unsung hero of my daily entertainment. And who knows, maybe we'll see a goldfish on a presidential campaign poster one day? Stranger things have happened, right? Fish Force 2024.